Let's study the verb have. You can use have in two different ways. Puedes usar el verbo have en dos formas diferentes. We use have to talk about possessions. Usamos have para hablar acerca de posesiones, de cosas que nos pertenecen. We use have to talk about obligations. También podemos usar have to para hablar acerca de obligaciones. They have a car. This is their possession. Ellos tienen un carro. Esta es su posesión. Les pertenece. They have a car. They have to drive it carefully. That is their obligation. Ellos tienen que conducirlo cuidadosamente. Esa es su obligación. When you use have plus another verb, you have to separate them using the word to. Cuando usas el verbo have con otro verbo, los tienes que separar usando la palabra to. Have to drive. They have to drive it carefully. I have a dog. This is my possession. Yo tengo un perro. Esa es mi posesión. Me pertenece. I have a dog. I have to feed it every day. That is my obligation. Lo tengo que alimentar todos los días. Esa es mi obligación. When you use have plus another verb, you have to separate them using the word to. Cuando usas al verbo have con otro verbo, los tienes que separar usando la palabra to. She has a house. That is her possession. Ella tiene una casa. Esa es su posesión. Le pertenece. She has a house. She has to clean it. This is her obligation. Ella tiene que limpiarla. Esa es su obligación. When you use have plus another verb, you have to separate them using the word to. Cuando usas el verbo have con otro verbo, los tienes que separar usando la palabra to. Has to clean. She has to clean it.